What up, what up, what up, YouTube? It's your boy, Stevie Knight. About to get on one of these things, you feel me? What's good with the Patreon family? What's cracking with y'all, man? Some more Patreon shit today. And guess who it is? Guess who it is? Guess who it is? Eminem, Seduction. Request it. We're going to jump on it. Yeah, Patreon family, love y'all. Appreciate the support. If you think about joining, go ahead and sign up. It's lit, as you will see. Yeah, shop the merch. ShopStevieKnight.com. All my other links from other shit will be in the description box below. We can get that shit going too. I'm trying to grow on all aspects, man. Let's get this shit popping. But yeah, we're doing Eminem Seduction. Let's go. I'm morphing into something. They got to spell like morphine though, but I don't see any drug reference in that. I feel like I'm morphing. Like I'm changing into something.
I'm morphing into something that's so incredible that I'm dwarfing all competitors. Better get your girlfriend in check. It's psychological warfare. Endorphins I affect. Your self-esteem shatters his dialect. Comes blasting out the deck.
His self-esteem shatters his dialect. Damn. I mean, he can't get his shit across. He can't express himself the way he wants to because he has low self-esteem. So he's probably stuttering and all types of shit. Fucking up his dialect.
Orphans I affect. His self-esteem shatters his dialect.
Better get your girlfriend in check. I see where the song is going. Better get your girlfriend in check. It's psychological warfare. He's talking about that initial meeting between a man and a woman and shit. And that endorphin release when you're talking to somebody and you're attracted to somebody. You know what I'm saying? And if someone's self-esteem is not where it needs to be, they're not going to say the right things to, you know, close the deal. That's what I think he's coming. That's why I think he's getting at with this.
Psychological warfare, endorphins I affect. Your self-esteem shatters his dialect. Comes blasting out to deck. She loves me. Such passing you'd expect this sort of reaction from her. Yet you strong arm, you fucking corny. You try to turn your charm on, cause you just think you're Bishop the dumb one. But if you think that you're fucking with me, homie, you're on one. I'm cocking my head back like Ed Lover. Come on, son.
Bro, the flow. You think you macking better than me? You must be on one. Hey, this shit is hard. So it's two guys fighting over a chick, or Eminem's getting at somebody else's chick, or some shit. I kind of see what's going on, but how he's talking about it and the way he's talking about it is cold as fuck. His self-esteem shatters his dialect. Come blasting out your deck. She loves me. She ain't fucking with you because she loved me. Hey, slow your roll, dog. Now slow your roll. She love you, and you ain't got nothing to worry about. You ain't got to tell me that. She ain't got to tell me that. If that's what she want to do, she love you, then go ahead. But we're going to see if she really love you, dog. Come on.
Theme shatters his dialect. Comes blasting out the deck. She loves me. Such passing you'd expect this sort of reaction from her. Yet you strong arm. You fucking corny. You try to turn your charm on. Because you just think you're Bishop the dumb one. But if you think that you're fucking with me, homie, you're on one. I'm cocking my head back like Ed Lover. Come on, son. She's on my Johnson. She brings my name up constant. Your boys are like she's fucking with dude. She wants son. Homeboy, you better get a clue. She's on my dick cause I spit better than you. What you expect her to do? How you expect her to act in a sack when she's closing her eyes, fantasizing her dick and her nails in my back to this track?
Seduction. Seduction. Oh, alright, alright, right, so it's two dudes fighting over a chick. They're not fighting over a chick. The chick, I got you. I thought it was like dude with his chick, and the chick wants to go with him. But buddy trying to like cock block. He's like, nah, bro, she ain't fucking with you. She fucking with me. All right, we're going to see who she fucking with. We're going to see who she fucking with. And clearly she fucking with him and not him. Bars.
Size of the dick and the nails in my back to this track.
Seduction, seduce. Ain't nobody who's as good at what I do. But 1 minute she loves you, the next she knows she's been stolen from you. It's like a seduction, seduce. Ain't nobody who's as good at what I do. But 1 minute she loves
you. All right, so I'm getting confused at what's taking place. She is with dude, and then Eminem is seducing her from dude. Okay, I thought it was just she was free game and Buddy was cock blocking. But nah, she with Buddy, and Eminem was like, nah, bro, I'm about to take your bitch, bro. I take your bitch, we're gonna see if she love you or not. We're about to take her ass.
Ain't nobody who's as good as what I do. First 1 minute she loves you, the next she knows she's getting stolen from you. It's like a
she's sitting there getting liquored up at the bar. She says it's quicker to count the things that ain't wrong with you than to count the things that are. There's a 7-disc CD changer in the car, and I'm in every single slot, and you're not. Oh. I'm the logo on that Dallas Cowboy helmet, a star. And I'm not about to sit back and just keep rhyming one syllable. No. Switch it up and watch them haters not give it up, cause they're just not good enough. But I'm not giving up till I get my respect, and I won't stop till I get enough, cause I'm not living up to my own expectations. Oh.
Bruh, how you... Bruh, how he go ham on this slow ass beat like that, bro? How he go ham on this slow ass beat like that though, bro? He said, I heard that shit. I'm in every single slot. Like I don't think he was putting that out there as like a highlighted double for everybody to understand. I think that's like a subtle double. Like I'm feeling every one of her slots. She got a 7-disc CD changer, and I'm in every single slot saying she's fucking with him. She's focused on him. But that also could be like, I'm in every one of her slots, like her mouth, her vagina, her butt, her hands, her ears, her nose, all that shit. That's what I'm thinking. Maybe I'm just being too much, but that's what I'm thinking.
7-disc CD changer in the car, and I'm in every single slot, and you're not. Oh, I'm the logo on that Dallas Cowboy helmet, a star, and I'm not.
I'm this different. I'm a star. You were just born as fuck. It's easy for me to pull your bitch. I'm famous. I'm a star. I'm the star in the cowboy helmet. That's what I am. You are not anything. I'm everything, bro. You lost.
About to sit back and just keep rhyming one syllable. Nah. Switch it up and watch them haters not give it up, cause they're just not good enough. But I'm not giving up till I get my respect, and I won't stop till I get enough, cause I'm not living up to my own expectations. That hater alarm is sounding off, and Obama took the bomb for my name. So quit crying that I took your dame, homie. She's
the hater alarm is sounding off, and Obama took the bomb from my name. That hater alarm is sounding off, and Obama took the bomb from my name. So quit crying that I took your dame. I got that. You're taking this bitch. I'm trying to understand that Obama took the bomb from my name. I don't understand that one. I know it's probably like bomb in Obama's name. And Obama took the bomb from my name. Because Obama has bomb in his name. The hater alarm is sounding off and Obama took the bomb from my name. Because Eminem is the bomb. He's saying Obama literally took the bomb from his name and put it inside Obama because the bomb is inside of Obama. I think that's what he's doing.
Right. Sounding off and Obama took the bomb from my name. So quit crying that I took your dame, homie. She's my dame. You sadly mistaken if you thinking that I'm not on my game. Boy, and things just ain't been the same since the day that I came. Boy, you wear your heart on your sleeve. I sport that white tank, boy, but you got a heart on for me.
Oof, you wear your heart on your sleeve. I sport that white tank. I ain't got no hearts on my sleeve, dog. You a bitch out here. We move different, dog. We ain't cut from the same cloth. We ain't cut from the same fabric with your bitch ass, crying ass over this bitch. She don't fuck with you, dog. Find somebody else. I sport that white tank top, boy, but you got a hard on for me. Where they do that at?
What you hollering my name for? It's your bitch on my dick, ain't my dang fault, man, I can't call it.
Seduction, seduce. Ain't nobody who's as good at what I do. But 1 minute she loves you, the next she knows she's been stolen from you. It's like a seduction, seduce. Ain't nobody.
your ear. You hear it, girl, come here. Put your ear up to the speaker, dear, while I freak this world premiere, seducing her. Loosen up with a little freestyle, little weight. Am I losing you? Am I making you look bad? Well, I got news for you, homie, you're losing her. Oh, wait, you don't like when I spit it fast. I'm trying to show out. Let me slow it down. It's still gonna be a blowout. You're gonna wanna throw out your whole album. Rummage through the shit and try to salvage something to see if you can save any of it, punk. But none of it's fucking with me. Prick, you really feeling that bullshit? You think you killing them syllables? Quit playing. These beats ain't nothing to fool with. They call me Fire Marshal. I shut the shit down. Your entire arsenal is not enough to fuck with one round. I am also the opposite of what you are like. You're a microcosm of what the fuck I am on the mic. I am awesome and you were just awestruck. She's love stricken. She's got her jaw stuck from sucking my dick. Oh, fuck.
So is this like a metaphor too? Like, you're talking about a bitch, but he's comparing himself to another fucking rapper. Is this like a subtle diss to somebody that I'm just missing? I thought he was just using... I literally thought he was talking about taking a bitch from somebody. But he's comparing his ability to rap to somebody else's. And he's going to... he's going to sway a bitch to coming with him because he raps better than other dude. That's what I'm... that's what's going on here too. Like, he's seducing bitches with his bars. And saying that my bars is better than anybody's. Anybody fucking with me. Anybody competing with me. So this is another way of him just to stunt. Like, if I could literally take your bitch away from you from me rapping. That's what he's saying too.
Seduce. Ain't nobody who's as good at what it's I like do. Fucks 1 minute she loves you. The next she knows she's been stolen from you. It's like a seduction. Seduce. Ain't nobody who's as good at what I do. Fucks 1 minute she loves you. The next she knows she's been stolen from you. It's like a
All right. I think I got it. Let me make sure. Let me look at these fucking comments. Let me try and sound like a dumbass. Yeah. It's a fucking metaphor. But he always do that shit, man. He be misleading me. He misleads you. He was clearly talking about two dudes and a bitch. But then in the end, he's talking about somebody and he's better than that person. He's comparing himself to that person. So, all right, fucking metaphor, my damn face off. But I fuck with it. I definitely fuck with it. If you fuck with this, like and subscribe. Push that notification button for your boy, man. Patreon family, love y'all. Fuck with y'all. Y'all fuck with me. Shop the merch, shopstevenight.com, man. And, my other links will be in the description box below. I'm out.